Hi everyone, we are gonna make a dynamite today with using hand printing artwork. Let's begin.